We need to raise people again.
I am ready, I think.
Because I don't think Yoshimo can tank these guys. A few hits and he'll be dead. So, grab stuff. It's incredibly unrealistic, I know. We're grabbing stuff that we don't have time to grab.
I will carry no more. I scrounged the bad drop.
No, I can't carry anymore.
What is it?
Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
What do you need?
I must apologize, but I can carry no more.
Can't take it all. We have to leave and come back like we did before.
Very well.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
My god. Yeah, those are tough. Those are tough. We'll do it again. We'll summon the Pit Fiend and we'll get in there and we'll do it again. I wish the combat music would stop. Alright, we gotta raise both. What's for dinner? Complete heal and Minsk, 101 points, go! Oops.
I am yours to command.
Belay that order.
You need something?
Okay. Let's figure out who, what goes to who. There's all mint stuff. More Minsks. Not all of it. Yeah. And then there's more Minsk. Yeah, Minsk carrying around a lot of strange things. Okay. Are we wearing Talos' gift? Electrical resistance? Sure. He has his helm of Baldur on. That gives him his charisma. Imagine once he takes this thing off. His charisma's kinda low. Yeah, 9. I don't know, he's so attractive whenever he wears that ring. But then when he takes it off, ugh. I can imagine it being like that. Is that his? I think Minsk already has one. Maybe not. Give me that. Cure poison once per day. I have no idea. I don't remember all the stuff we have with special effects. Daystar? Is that what he was using? Not sure, that might be Minsk's. These are Valigars, right? He had ice arrows. And I guess I'll give them to him, he's the only one using a regular bow. Alright, we got everything we could.
Nothing dangerous.
In Baragon's name. Fine.
Alright, we're gonna rest.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
It shall be as you say. So be it.
If that is your will, trust us for the foolish and the dead.
The dead. For the dead. We gotta take care of those other two, the stone golem and clay golem. Gonna do? Gonna add to that. Ten more minute meteors. And oh, I'm switching to someone else because it's haste time. Hasty time.
Menial tasks.
Alright, we need to be in proper order.
Not kicking for goodness.
Why am I
a simple matter?
Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so
armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Minsk attacking. Yoshimo attacking. Cast gate. It'll have people back up a little bit. Try to avoid that fire. And, oh, you can pick up the rest of your junk here.
Look, I have no space for any more. I've placed your item on the ground.
It's your item. I would advise you pick it up. Not sure if, like, ice and fire elemental damage will do much to them. So this is his other stuff. So... right, he had this spear. So who had Daystar? And that's good for Yoshima. Who had Daystar? Maybe that was an extra weapon for Minscaler he's probably had sitting around. Cast Sunray once a day. Well, this makes him immune to charm and domination. So that's why he doesn't need the Helm of Baldur when he's, as long as he has this equipped. Every hit heals the wielder one hit point. Huh. That's funny. Alright. Alright, we're casting Gate. I don't know where we cast it. Valigar running off.
Get on it right away.
Stay back here with us, because that thing's gonna come. Actually. I don't want to use up his last...
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Oh, we got one. Alright, back up. It's gonna shoot the fireball off.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Well, that's not good.
I shall follow your strength.
Who says? What? A good hit.
Well, now the pit fiend's not even attacking.
A good hit.
Vitor!
Well, this thing's tough. Look at this. Clay Golem immune to the damage.
Shaw guides my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Who is the Clay Golem hitting? Critical miss. Oh! Attack roll hit. Oh, Mince. No. I want you to go up. Mance!
For just see battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Hitting Valigar? Oops. Don't hit me.
Fine.
Yeah.
Who is too young to have to avenge me?
That's exactly what I was trying to avoid. Oh, he's all right.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Embarrassing. Such a mess.
So it damaged all of us and won't run forward to attack this thing. It's immune to like all this damage. Maybe magic would hurt a clay golem? Let's see if a magic missile does anything.
A little
magic resistance. Yeah, they're really tough, huh?
Go for the eyes.
A good hit.
Go for the eyes. Yeah!
Gotta keep people alive. I think one of Min's swords might be, because it is getting damaged. It's just there's only some attacks that are working. Yeah, one. Trying to look at this, trying to find out what's actually hurting it, because it is hurt. Look at all this. Switch to the Flail of Ages. Could we just plus one weapons don't work? I mean, I don't want her running up. I want her healing, though. Plus two weapons don't work. Maybe the Shadow's Blade is doing some damage. She have a okay.
Your life shall be mine.
Oh, we got it, and Yoshima leveled up. Excellent.
You require my counsel, yes?
I require your leveling up. So, level 17. So he's got open locks and find traps at 100. Move silently at 70. Hide in shadows 75. And detect illusions 70. I don't care too much about setting traps or picking pockets, so... Looks like move silently 80. Hide in shadows 80. And detect illusion 75. And then, so he's level 18. Number of attacks 3 out of 2. Not sure what that represents. Lore is 54. Reputation is 10. Backstab damage time 5. Okay, done. Good news. Good news for all. Let's go back in the other chamber.
You point, I punch.
Because we need to rest.
Bad kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Haste wears off just in time. Yeah, we're really banged up. Nobody dead this time, though. Endless cascading healing.
Shall be ours. You know this.
I'll aid you if I can.
You can. We all can heal. The only one who can't heal is Yoshimo. Nope, he can't heal. Alright. Resting? You rested for 16 hours, can you imagine?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright, so the pit fiend just left. It looks like, it sounds like this place is in red alert or something.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yeah, these things don't drop any loot. We expended a lot of resources. And by that I mean healing potions. Look at this thing that sticks out. Yeah, we need to find, like, a cache of, healing potions. That'd be great. And this leads back to the other chamber.
Sword! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
So if we all go in this way...
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Yep, I thought so. Leads back to the fire chamber.
Stand back for justice, see battle bow.
God. You've gotta be kidding. Here we go again. Iron, clay, and 2 stone golems.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through. Bad kicking for goodness!
Oh, no, don't. What? These came back? Why did these things come back?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Is that it? Anything else come back? At least the music stopped. So we could come back in this way. They're gathered at the other area. I mean, I throw fireballs and stuff at them, but fire resistance, right? Or spell resistance.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I serve Shar above all others, but I shall remain with you for now.
Oh, okay, good to know. Alright, so, you know what? Look at him. He got hurt a little bit.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I just want to see something with her. Our arrangement here. So if I go like that, okay, so Minsk is in front, Balagar, Yoshimo, and then me, Viconia, and Eri in the back. Alright. I kind of like that, like a wedge, an arrow to fly through your enemies. Yeah. We'll gather in this tunnel.
A den of
destiny
stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Wait, she has increased movement rate. She's wearing Valigar's boots. I'm not sure how that even happened. Okay. Alright, so we need to get all our protections going. We should cast Bless. And or Chant. On the frontline fighters. Once battle has begun. Yeah, we try the pit fiend again. We'll try that. So it's like would like if it didn't open with that fireball. Alright. Mirror image and blur. I was just thinking to myself, if I could make the frontline fighters like 100% or nearly 100% resistant to fire, then it wouldn't be an issue. but well, that's another challenge for another day. Hasty wasty. Oh. I also wanted to have him take this to give him 21 strength. He took it, I'm guessing. Strength, yes. I heard him drink it, but it usually makes a little noise. It was probably mixed in with the haste sound. Alright, so we go back in and kill more golems.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit Minsk and stand back for justice!
Alright, so while these things are just... running around, let's see if we can get some pot shots off on them. Alright, they're gonna hit us on two fronts.
Armored, sharpened, endlessly battle bow. Run, bow, run!
This is a problem.
Says, why make way, villainy? Hero coming through. Bad kicking for goodness.
All right. The clay golem is the hardest one, I think. Switch everyone back.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Some of us back. You run up here.
I'll help however I can.
You're fine over there. And you're fine where you are too, I think. They're running off. Maybe not.
A good hit.
Hit this thing. Stone Golem's almost dead.
Yes.
Oh boy.
You point now. I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You've thought this
through.
You must
gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh! So much for Valigar. I try to get him out. For me. I must get out, otherwise the game ends. Who can grab his stuff?
I will carry no more. We scrounged for what I dropped on the ground.
Let's go. At least we got one. There's another stone golem somewhere around. I think he's over this way, but those aren't too hard. The clay golems are worse, I think. You think clay, we could bash it apart a lot. I hate to waste Minsk's potion, though.
Fine.
It's just
such menial tasks.
Problem of this other one coming. Okay.
Swords, not words.
It's So do we dare summon the pit fiend? I don't know where this other thing is. I'm hoping it'll attack that. Oh, it's over there. She's gonna lose the spell if, yeah, we... Mm-mm.
What is it? A simple matter?
Oh, this guy over here.
That's not right.
He needs a big healing. I don't know if we're gonna get that off in time.
Fine.
I'm running up to it.
A simple matter. I am wounded.
Oh my god. It threw the... Yeah, and I'm out of control. I've lost control of my character. You must summon your party before venturing forth. Goodbye, cruel world. The pit fiend is immune to the golem. No. The clay golem is immune to the, almost airy to him. The clay golem is immune to the damage from the pit fiend.
Must get aid soon. Must get aid soon. Who is too young to have to avenge me?
Are those two clay golems? Who's this one? Oh, Minska's gone. It's just me and Viconia. Well, it's rather just Viconia.
No, not.
There's no way we can do it. We can only raise. Well, unless we use a rare rod of resurrection. Oh, I've regained control of my character? I've lost control of Viconia, though. Can that thing be hurt by...